Terrificon, and a few minutes ago, everybody in there, everybody in the shot. All right, you know, James, Larissa, this guy, Mr. Eight Bars, you know, Daryl. So I had a good moment where somebody recognized me. Kind of like, oh, fan moment.
It was great.
It was a great moment. Felt good. It was cool. Got to meet the guy.
I felt like a celebrity.
Oh, I know you. Let me take a picture with you.
So, and then these guys were like, oh, you feel good now? You feel like a celebrity? Yes, I did. Yes, I truly did. And then 1 second after they said that, I get a, hey, Bishop!
Oh, this the guy from the Rainbow Bishop.
Literally wearing the visor saying Cyclops.
You see the yellow? You see the X?
I'm trying to, like, not perpetrate stereotypes. My black man can be Cyclops.
No.
Gotta be Bishop. There's no
visor. He had the visor.
Literally.
Right all here. Over him. Look, you see
it was
the X?
Just like this.
Go down. Look, see this X?
But it was still.
Just like this.
But still.
Look at the color. Yellow.
What we're talking about.
Right here.
So, in 1 second, James runs away laughing. I look at Daryl, and he's just looking at me like a beautiful train wreck. And I had to give the guy a dap, but that's what you do. And I had to say at the same time, I'm not Bishop. I mean, I do a Bishop cosplay, but this ain't the Bishop.
So, no tattoo over his face.
There's no, I got a visor. And yet, I'm Bishop. I should have just came with as Bishop. I should have just came, put an M on my face, and just came with a little red scarf, call it a day.
And they would probably call you Cyclops.
Something. So that's it for this part of the video, the vlog. So everybody say hi, bye.
Awkward.
Sign off.
Shut up.
This is awkward. Sign off.
This is awkward. Sign off.
You know what? They're some assholes.
come with us because we're having a blast.
Told you, Ray. Mm. Told you.
Mm. Told you.
I'm starting to take this personal. Personal.
So the goal is to try to get to meet Kevin Smith and take a picture with him. And I was told that he's here, but he's not doing like a picture autograph thing. But he's going to be me at his panel. So kind of bummed. Well, hopefully, I just heard from Daryl that he's at the Comic Book Men panel, and hopefully I can try to see him there. Oh, where are we at? Well, there's another guy in here that looks just like a dude. Alright, so we just saw Jason Mewes and trying to follow him. So where's Jay? There must be Silent Bob somewhere.
That's called stalking.
We will check. Hold on, we're gonna follow Jason Mewes. Come on. I'm sorry. Trying to find Kevin Smith right now. He's trying to find a Pokemon. A rare Pokemon. So, we will see what's going on in here. Trying to be incognito a little bit. But these guys don't believe in me. But I will check something out in here. Because... I just like.
Hey,
you're trying to go right there. All the stuff. I don't know what's going on. I'm just trying to see what's in there. Okay, so no Kevin Smith. Kevin Smith lookalike, cosplay, and trying to find Jason Mewes, go and follow Jason Mewes, and end up just following him to a panel room where he's just taking pictures with everybody. So, right now, still no Kevin Smith. It's look like it's gonna be a sad vlog. Finally got to meet Kevin Smith. Look.
Hey, Devin, how are you doing?
Say, Devin.
Slap.
Hey, Kevin.
Hey.
Hi. Oh, back again. I would really, really like it if I got to be in one of your movies or TV shows or whatever you're doing. I know you're about to do a Mallrats. You're trying to do a Mallrats TV show for Netflix. Can I be in it? Can I be in the background, in the back, like in the far left or something? Just something, you know. Just so I can say I lived and I was in a Kevin Smith movie or a production. Hey. Hey, how about if I work with you, work for you? Like, I get some, you know, give cheese, some toast, bread, bread and toast, same shit. Help you over at Smodcast, fix your mic at Fat Man on Batman, you know, all that stuff. I don't mind, you know, fluff your pillows before you go to sleep. I don't know. Just trying to get this bucket list for my life, because really this is the only thing on my bucket list. Really trying to get this done. So, yeah. Share this, people. If you see this, share this. Tweet this at Kevin Smith. All right. See you guys later. Yeah, this face, Kevin Smith movie. You got it. I forgot to turn off the camera. Yeah, sorry.